far as Netherlands. I opened the door and she was there on the floor, lying on a deep vermilion rug. Walked right past her and I never said a word. The windows were open, it was August the 3rd. I took a teapot and I boiled it up hot and joined her on a deep vermilion rug. She was eating cracked wheat, dipped in oil and herbs. Her fingers made a figure eight, and she never said a word. She shifted on her hips, and as she brought it to her lips, a drop hit a deep vermilion rug. The drapes, it carried the scent of crepe, myrtle, and grapes. There ain't much to say when you while away a day sitting on a deep vermilion rug. Yeah.